Hi guys! Welcome to Daily Advice with Belle! Please follow and subscribe! Today's advice is for the 1st of February. Today's advice is, don't seek revenge. Don't seek revenge when other people have offended you. Reason? I think that God does a better job than us mere mortals. Honestly, with our understanding and the ability that we've got, the worst thing that we can do is probably destroy the other person's reputation, make the person a bankrupt, dox them online, which, by the way, is illegal now in Singapore, and I don't know what else. But if you leave it to God to avenge you, I can say that He will do a much better job than you ever will. Because He knows what makes the other person tick, what their buttons are, how to handle them. Maybe the other person is going through some rough patches. It could be money problems, it could be relationship issues, it could be health problems. We don't know, but what we can see is that, oh, they've hurt us, and I want to make them pay. While that can yield a lot of satisfaction, I think that it is still better to let it go and then let God be your avenger. Our portion is to let go and let God. Make good choices, my friends. Have a great day.
Like and subscribe, leave your comments below.